Hey, GOMS graduates, Mrs. Florent Corey here with your daily edition of Math Puzzles. And we are closing out our Mad Lib week. Excellent job to everybody who has submitted. You have been fantastic, and I hope you've enjoyed this little Mad Lib fun. Next week, we are going to get back to puzzles. So in honor of that, I am going to pose to you a riddle. Thinking about geometry, because it's something that we have not covered yet, but I want to see if you can use your thinking skills to figure out what shape I am thinking about. All right. So here are your clues. And if you figure it out, comment below with your thoughts and why. Okay. So our riddle today is, I am a four-sided shape. My sides are all congruent. I have four right angles. I am a quadrilateral. What shape am I? So I want you to be thinking about what shape I am. And if you can figure it out, comment below. And please make sure you are tuning into your classroom's Google Classroom. Your teachers are posting your schedules, important announcements, and please make sure you're checking in. Make sure you're commenting below here and on your Google Classroom, because we want to know who's tuning in and who is there, so you can get special shout outs, because we miss you all and we want to hear from you. Okay. So I hope everybody has a safe and healthy and happy weekend, and make sure you tune in next week for another edition of Math Puzzles.